I think that trajectory from the bar at Queen and Cameron to this moment in my life was in one way unexpectedly fast, and in another it just felt really natural, because when you're in it, you're just in it. And so, but it has been overwhelming, and there have been sort of pinch me moments, you know, where I'm backstage and I literally have to just like, okay, no, it's true, I'm here. It's a total trip. I used to have a poster on my wall with all of these goals, and one of them was like to get played on the CBC. So I had the CBC emblem and to play at Massey Hall. And it's trippy to look back at that now and see all the pieces that have been realized.
Girl, it's a lazy you could do, oh, But it tastes so good with a needle and honey. When the sky unfolds, you wouldn't need any money. You could live off this like it's the end of the world. If you don't get up on your feet, we'll be here a week. It's gonna be the longest winter that you've ever seen. And you can't take him out, and you can't take him down. Oh yeah, they just declared a war on you. Incense, and as you breathe the fumes, you think maybe I can make myself at home here. But it seeps in Sweden, and it comes down heavy by the time you come to. They're playing rock steady in the bars of the pinball machine in the other room. If you don't get up on your feet, we'll be here a week. It's gonna be the longest winter that you've ever seen, and you can't take him out. You have to keep your secret in this catacomb. So keep this light burning bright for me. Keep this light burning bright for me. Oh, you keep.
Like, I guess around the age that you start having crushes. I had crushes early on in my life on girls. And at that moment in time, you know, that wasn't okay. And I knew, even though I didn't know what it was, I knew it wasn't okay, and I knew it wasn't okay that anyone know. So I started writing this poetry that was so metaphorical and so just laden in all of this imagery, so that if anyone found my journal, they wouldn't know what I was writing about. And it's funny because now it doesn't matter whether I'm writing about, you know, like my boyfriend or an ex-boyfriend or an ex-girlfriend or whoever. I have the same approach where I'm like, no one can know. So all of my love songs have always been in Spanish because I live in Canada. So I'm like, okay, no one's gonna know what I'm saying.
Por favor, no me sigas. Yo voy a las montañas, yo voy al mar. Solo puedo esperar que me perdone. Thank you. apreciar la verdad de las palabras. He unido a recordar cómo llegué. Debo resistir la tormenta siempre llamándome y seguir este camino hasta el fin. Por favor, me sigas. Yo voy en las montañas, yo voy al mar. Solo puedo esperar que me perdones. Por favor, no me sigas. Yo voy en las montañas, yo voy al mar. Solo puedo esperar. Que me perdones. took a map of the human heart, folded it into a paper boat, and then he sailed it back to Lebanon. And I've never seen you the same. And I was talking to the ghosts at dawn, and oh, that my heart was aching. 'Cause even all the snow in Montreal couldn't bury this.
Started to make music publicly just before I started, I'd gone through a really, really wicked, nasty depression. And I had, before that hit, I had seen that Ron Sexsmith was going to be playing at Massey Hall. And I was a huge fan of his music, and I was like, I'm going to go to that show, I'm super excited. And I ended up having to go to the hospital right here. I went to St. Mike's one day and I was like, I need help. Like, I'm just going through such a tough patch and like, I just need some support. And so I ended up staying at St. Mike's for a little while. And one night I came down to smoke a cigarette and I was sitting on the steps and I looked across the street where you could see Massey Hall, which is where the old stage door was, and on the marquee was tonight playing Ron Sexsmith. And that was such a pivotal moment for me because I remember thinking, oh, so close and yet so far. And it was like just this realization, like so, just a flash, where I said, okay, I really want to be on the other side of the street. And it's really clear that at that moment I was like, there's a rudder in my hand and I can change the course that I'm on. And if this is where I want to go and I want to end up singing at Massey Hall, like it, then I'm going to hold that image of that building as sort of a beacon of hope. And it was that, you know, and for years it was, you know, Massey Hall, specifically the inside, was the screensaver on my computer, you know. It was, yeah, just, it's been that symbol for me for years, so in a way it feels really natural to arrive here.
Used to the uproar of peace that awaits us, used to the truth and the way it reframes us, used to the meek and the mild we're holding, used to our wildest dreams unfolding, used to the time I was lost and fell down, here's to Jean Michel and his crown, used to the beauty that is always raining down on, here's to what led me to you, here's to the stories yet to be told, here's to the wise ones who dare to grow. Here's to the names we've since grown out of. Here's to the moments we're most proud of. Here's to the time I let love rush in. Here's to the courage to start over again. Here's to the voice calling me to be true. And here's to everything that I've lived.
Sébastien Williams, c'est très dingue de l'avoir.
Seen you the same, and I was talking to the ghosts at dawn, and oh, that my heart was aching, 'cause even all the snow in Montreal couldn't bury this.